back to my vlogs. How are you guys doing? It's moving day. Buttercup, there's all this stuff that stays right there. And then my dad, he's like flushing the tanks and stuff. My timer might go off in a second, so I might stop the video. This is all missing, and he didn't know the plug was in, and it flooded my whole bathroom. So it's all dirty in here. From like my dad's shoes and that, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna turn off that water. But you guys, look at this is what it looked like when I first got it. I mean, except for the stuff in that jazz. Guys, I'm going to look in this. And he's like, why did you do that? Yeah. In these drawers, I have bananas on my hand. I got some skirts. I think this will. Okay, I'll be right back. Ow. Just tripped over a buttercup. So my mom was saying this is a dress. I think it's sorry. Buttercup ran out like 10 minutes, so. So my mom thinks this is a skirt, I mean a dress. I think it's a skirt, but it might be just because of how the like hips are curved out. I'm not sure. Maybe that's for your knees, but I don't know. I think I have another one. I'm not sure. I have a maxi dress somewhere. Buttercup, stop it. Stop. Okay, that's the first drawer. Oh my god, the second drawer. Just like long sleeves. Oh, this is cute. Oops, it's this side. Hey. Hey, stop it. Jeez, she's being annoying, bruh. Anyways, yeah, it's moving down. These things are staying up, so when we move, they're gonna stick it around. These are just sweatshirts. My like, bottom drawer is filled with sweatshirts. Like, there's like, nothing else. And these drawers are pretty big. Okay, anyways. I'm going to be sitting in the trailer while we move. We're only moving like a little bit above us. This is what I used to do all the time. I'm still pajamas. I do need a change. So. Yeah, I'll probably change and maybe get up there because, yeah. Anyways, when we go to ride around, I will obviously bring you guys along because when do I ever leave you guys? This is a good setup, but like my desk will always be here. So, kind of wish there's like another way I can have my room. Like without the dressers, like obviously I would miss the dressers, but like there's cabinets. That are actually filled. So, but like still, I could probably fill my clothes in there. So we are moving just right above us. I will probably be leveled with the ground because there's a little hill right there. I've told you guys that before. And then also today I'm going to a gymnastics place with my friend Gianna. Hopefully I'll be able to film there. Not sure because first of all, my first time going there. Second of all, yeah, I don't know. Probably with my friends. That was close. My computer is gone. It's right here, but like it's gone. I can't use it for right now. We have no internet because it was unplugged and hooked up there. Buttercup, stop it. She's being such a brat today. Come here. Hi. No, come here. Oh, no, 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 you can't scratch onto my window. You can look out. Don't scratch it. Buttercup. No, she looks squat. So, those are my Spanish papers. Spanish. Yo soy una mujer. I am a woman. Lo mucho bebe agua. The woman drinks the water. Like what you cannot see how it's water. Obviously. But I hope you can't cool my cabinets either. Yep, you just bent down.
What's up?
Stop playing with that. Come on. So, like, I was a teacher, and this was my whiteboard. Like, bruh. Pendrive fit perfectly there. I don't know. I'm bored. As you can already not tell.
Or as you can already tell. I don't know.
Anyways, I woke up at like 7:15. I did not want to wake up. So, yeah. Yes, I do have a birthmark right here. Oh my god. I have a ton of birthmarks. I have one on my back. I have one on my chest. I have another one right here. I have some on my... I had some on my hands. Where else? I have one on my arm. Oh, I have one on my neck. Somewhere. Oh yeah, it's that side. Right there. You can barely see it, but yeah, it's there. So obviously, I don't know. So I'll see y'all when we're about to move. This might be a 40-minute video, and I'm sorry. I've been trying to cut down the minutes of my videos, like the top 20 minutes, but it's just not happening. So I'll see y'all when we're moving. Okay, guys. I know I said I would see you guys when we move, but I just want to say, look how skinny this is because they moved in just a little bit. It definitely goes further. Look at this, like, little crack. Like, right there. Like, you can see. Alright, guys. They just pulled in all the slides. But, like, honestly, this would be such a cute room. Just, like, without the slide, you know? I can walk in and out to my bathroom. Bathroom to here. And then, like, this would be, like, a little desk area. Anyways, guys. Guess what? I have 91 members in my server, bro. It's growing so fastly, and I'm so excited because for a long time it was so dead and digest. So yep. All right bye guys. Wait. Not bye guys. I'll see y'all when we're just about to move, because I think they're hooking up right now. So I'll see y'all when we're moving. All right guys, we are moving. Like, literally, like, let me show you. Boom. And we had to go. Like, better come down here. We're like learning tilted. Like, okay, guys. You guys want to come at me? I already know. Like, you should be a chili mouse. No, like, shut up. Shut up. Because, like, this is my life. Okay, I'm risky. Okay. My god, we're like literally tilted. Why'd it look? But if you stay in here, I don't know what to do with you, honestly. Ew. My toilet paper went into her litter. Nasty. Oh my god, we're moving. Pick blubber. Buttercup. No, you can't. Perfect, bruh. Like, I'm like holding her because if she goes in this crack, there's an entrance outside. I already know it. I'm dying. I'm joking. Buttercup, I don't have anything like where you can go. Like, honestly. Okay, I'm going to put Buttercup away. Give me a second. Alright, guys. I'm going to put her up here. I'm trying to make it like shut. Because I just don't want him to get so scared Or she starts panicking.
Oh my god, we're not moving right now because it's stuck on something. I'm not sure if it's my window's open. I'm just kind of listening. I don't know what to do with Buttercup. She... I don't know. Hold on, let me get her.
Never mind, she doesn't want to come out. Oh wait, maybe she does. One second. Okay, Buttercup, I had to lock her in the cabinet. Like, there's no other way. Because, like, there's an entrance right there. She can jump. Like, we're, like, going up a steep hill. I feel so bad for Buttercup. Oh my god. You're good. You good. You good. Hold on. Wait, Buttercup moves from this weird neck. I want you to get smashed. To come down, and it's annoying. It's oh, my door's moving. Frick. I'm in here, so this is hilarious. And my door is just opening. We're backing up. This is fun. My door keeps opening.
He's fine so far. Try to go that way.
These people, they're like, we got another direction. Bruh, oh my god, we're gonna go over the rock. We're going over the rock. Like, this doesn't scare me, it's just fun. Buttercup is just relaxing. While I'm over here, like, especially since I'm in the back of the trailer, it's just more noisy, so it's more fun. My dad can probably hear me talking. Oh, Spillers! No, the door can't close. We're going forward. Oh my god. Stupid cabinet. Buttercup, I'm sorry. Oh, frick. Come here. Come out, Buttercup. Now you want to come out? Oh my god. I don't know what's happening right now. I don't want this to come close. So I need Buttercup out. Come on. We're getting out. Come on. Yep, we're getting out. Because I need that cabinet. Person right here. You're good. Look out the window. Look. Go over there. Do not go in that space. Like, I know she can't, like, understand me, but still. You can. No. You stay right here. I don't want you to go.
Yeah. We're getting close to the box now. I think that would be perfect. You watch the box, I've been doing this side.
That is my dad. Buttercup, you need to stay. Okay, I need to move this and you stay right there. Right there. I don't want her. Like, she can't get in there. Okay.
Oh my god.
We're so close to the tree. I told you. Guys, I'm leveled with the ground, my window. that the slide's not gonna go out all the way because there's a box. Okay, well, I chopped Buttercup in my room. She can get out under the door.
Stay. Can you go over there?
Okay, she just wants to be there.
Popeyes, you're good.
She's licking my toe. She's licking my toe. Okay. You guys, I don't know if you guys can really hear me, but bruh, that was fun. Why am I shaking? I don't know, because I'm not scared. Like, bruh, that was fun. I need something where I can go like this. Like, hello, guys. Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Okay. City Buttercup, get out. Yes, she did do that. Hi. Can you stay right there for me? Oh, my baby kitten.
Oh, true. Yeah, we're gonna right quick.
We're moving again.
Yeah. I think we're gonna have to go this way a little bit.
Out more?
Huh?
Because this slider, this slider is not going to come over.
It's either that.
Yeah.
Okay, we can do it all now.
There's like five guys here. Like, one's my dad, one's my papa, the other three are like random movers. Because we don't have a heavy duty truck. Because our truck is not heavy duty. It could pull our last trailer, but not this trailer. This one's too big. I could just sit on my bed, but I want to stand, you know, get the full experience. Like, maybe. Let's check on Buttercup. You okay? You're fine, right? Yeah. She's just sitting on my trash can. Whenever I go to the bathroom, she sits on my trash can while I sit on my toilet. Yeah, it's a little too much, but it's just funny. She'll sit on my lap. I'm like, bruh. I was not ready for that. We're moving because they just get to work. Because it's fine if I go out and get the box. The electric in the truck. Get like a pillow against that area, we'll be good. Is she going wrong? Like, I can't get over there.
Probably too much. It's a little too much. You go that way a little bit.
Oh my god.
Is that too much? Not for here, but what you got over there? We're gonna need a part for the back. Yeah.
This is 8 minutes. Oh my god. Buttercup. My teeth looks away.
Other way.
I don't know where my brother is. It'd be hilarious if he was in the trailer because he would be hearing me talking. Ow, I
spoke. That's a lot better over here. That's a lot better over here.
Listen to my parents.
A lot better.
Stop.
Yeah.
Like that, oh, my
God. That should be plenty here. Yeah, we were quite a bit over, weren't we?
Yeah, that'll open that up.
Yep. And I take the movers and I think the movers know I'm in here, so it's hilarious.
Now everything will come out just fine.
Yeah,
that's good, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right here. You can't have, you gotta have the space here if you want the sliders, or you want the space over there and not have the sliders.
I gotta be quiet. I
can't have it all.
I just gotta. They You guys probably can't even hear me. They just walk right past me and they don't see me. I'm like, hi. I'm doing a nail. Really tilted. I'm gonna get my bed somehow. So you guys here, where you guys cannot see me. This is my crap. I'm gonna try to get up on my bed. Like this without the slide. I forgot my computer here. Really keep getting out. I'm gonna get over there 1 second, guys. 1 second. Alright, guys, I'm going to the bed. I'm going to put that pillow there. You guys, this is so funny. That's not the light. We need the light. I'm sorry if this video is like an hour long. I'm sorry. But if you can go over there. Like, I kind of like my bed like this. Like, without the side. Except I can't get out into the living room. But I kind of like it. It's very spacious, not spacious, but it's very like together, and I like that, you know. But the thing is, I have my desk, I have school, which I can obviously do my school right here, but like, yeah, I'm getting ahead of myself because it's not happening. Buttercup. No. Hi, baby. Hi. You okay? Come here. No, sorry. Quit it, bruh. She's sitting like a little baby. They're leveling up the trailer right now. Oh, my sweet baby. I don't know how many waters in here. I'm thirsty. Like, I've literally been trapped in my room all day because they've been getting ready to move and, you know, that jazz. Ow! That hurt, real broski. Anyways, I'm super excited to see my friend Gianna. I haven't seen her in such a long time. I haven't seen her in 8 months. Bruh, 8 months. Oh my god. And she actually doesn't know I wear makeup. So, and no, her mom. You know. Doesn't wait, she doesn't wear makeup. Alright, well, I'll see y'all. I don't know when, because I'm gonna go on Discord. Alright, guys. I was on Discord. Some people were typing in chats where they weren't supposed to type, or like, how did you get in? Because it was like only for like admins and mods, owners and co-owners. So, my friend Haley, she's co-owner, which is called Princess. I'm the queen, which is obviously owner. Princess, and then there's admins and mods. I have one mod that went up to an admin, so I have one admin, one mod. I should probably get more once I get to like about 100 members. If I trust some people, definitely. I have like 92 members, I'm not sure. But it's exciting. It's kind of funny because my brother is very competitive with like other servers with more members than his. I mean, obviously there's other servers like mine he's like competitive with, there's another girl he's competitive with, like, but they're friends. So it's kind of funny, he's like, how do you get so many members? And like, oh, so people like
you know, DM me. They're like, hey, can you come to my server? I'm like, I'm leaving you all behind, bruh. Anyways, I'm like freezing. I want some Takis, but I need milk with it. So, like, I get to freak off Takis and chicken, freak off milk. More hot Takis without milk. But I'm so cold. My window's open and I can't get to it. So, like, I cleaned my room before this, but I had to set up my room again. Once they pull off the slide, I'm going to put everything off my bed and I'm going to curl up on my bed and turn on my heater because I'm freezing. Did you guys just see that, like, a little dust fall? The internet's on? There's wires all over the place because they like all to my switch. Like, I don't have a ton of cords to my switch. Wait, do we have? I'm trying to just my switch and not on my TV. Why can't I hear anything? There we go. Is it puppies? Internet. Like, I'm wearing my Switch. Like, bruh. I'm so horrible at Fortnite on my Switch. Like, I had to cover that place because it had my internet, and you know. I don't know, maybe when we hit the site out, sure, or maybe when we have internet, I'm not sure. But today at 6, we are leaving, and it is currently 10. So, like, 8 more hours until we go. Put my slide out. Okay, I'll be right back when they put the slide out. Buttercup's me having at me. I don't know what I for. But room. Anyways. I'm like literally freezing. Yes. Anyways, I really want some milk. But do we tell the pull this side? So we'll see y'all when I have glass milk. Hey, Buttercup. Hello. So they did not pull up the slide yet. It's 5 minutes later. But I was able to get the milk. Just for one talkie, I need a whole glass of milk. That's like that. Like, check it. You guys love to use? Comment down below if you guys know my dance.
Anyways. Where's story for it? Before I start having my milk and cookies, I'm going to clean up my bed. So I'm going to do a sign off to that. Okay, guys. Pretty much all of this stuff goes on my desk. Like, there's a drawer. This stuff goes like it seems like a lot of crap, but it's not. There's not a ton of more stuff. Like this, I can't put it down until my desk is down because it goes on the floor. My heater I can put down, but I don't want it. Books go of my cabinet, but I can't do that right now. iPad, room there. Markers, toys go in the cat tree. There's just places for things. I'm just trying to make a little room to wear and sit. Like this side of my desk that I'll put it. I will put it right over here because this is lame. Yeah, it's like the area. Okay. Like my computer goes on my desk. It's kind of funny. I have a Nintendo 3DS. And then I have the newer version of Nintendo. Like, that Nintendo 3DS is so old. It's like 6 years old. That's not so old, but like, this is just like wires. This was my desk. This crap. Like, this is a good place for me to sit. Like, see? I'm gonna do my milk. I guess I just have to hold it. Okay. I'm so cold. And I have goosebumps on my legs. Ooh, I guess. My milk will just have to sit at my legs, like this. But, yeah. Really cold. It hasn't been. Okay. Anyway, I'll see y'all. I don't know when, honestly. Maybe when I finish my cookies. Ew. I'm not sure, but this is probably gonna be like an hour or two long video. I'm super sorry. Guys, look at this baby. She's kneading. I haven't had my milk or cookies yet, so I'm going to go get them, and I'll see y'all when I finish. Alright guys, we got everything moved, blah blah blah. We're about to go out to lunch. We're going to something called Lido, Mexico. It's a Mexican place. It's not my favorite, definitely. I like Texas Roadhouse better, but alright, peace out. You hear my parents, well, my brother speaking Japanese. Okay, so I just got home. My heater is not freaking plugged in. Okay. So Buttercup is... Oh, she's licking me. Okay. Alright. So I just got home. I'm going to play some Fortnite with my brother. And, yeah. Also, what I got from Lido, Mexico is, a cheeseburger from Lane. With only beef. Like the patty. And cheese. And then, you guys hear Buttercup licking me? Yeah. And then I got a set of rice. Ow, she's doing that like thing with her foot. Do you love my hand that much? Do you love it that much? Aw, you sweetie. You're too sweetie.
Oh, such a sweetie. She's such a sweetie. Ow. Not worse than she's biting. Stop it. Okay, I'll see y'all in a little bit. Alright, guys. So, this. I don't know. I played one round of Fortnite. Or three. Or like 13. Because we played 10 rounds each of creative. And then a round of Mando's Bounty. And then a round of Duelist. Wait, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry. I wanted to check the time. So, it's 3:10. I would usually be getting off of school right now. But like, it's Saturday. In 3 hours, in basically two. Jeez, that just... sort of a long time, not really. Anyways, I'm going to go watch some Netflix. I'm going to put on my heater because it's still freezing in my room. And then if you see like a random time lapse, I'll probably tell you guys first. But I'm going to do a time lapse of me clean up all this jazz, this jazziness. So weird. But hopefully I can film at the gym because, I mean, I can obviously film, it's just my friends aren't really allowed to do. But yeah. Alright, I'll see you y'all in a little. Alright guys, we are now leaving. Oh my god. If I don't see you there, I'll see y'all when I'm back home. But hopefully I see you there. I don't have COVID. Oh my god, no. Okay, so I just got back. I'm so sorry I did not get a film. Just looking. Did you miss me? I'm so sorry. So I kept doing front flips. And, you know, that doesn't go so well. Because I keep leaning on my back. Hi. Aw. Okay. Oh. Okay. So, yeah, my friend and I were just having fun. We were doing front flips, bars, beams, trampolines. There's definitely a lot of like dating or like couples and stuff. Hi. So yeah, I definitely want to go there for gymnastics, but I don't know. I don't know if I want to do gymnastics anymore. I want to do like horseback riding, or like I want to do babysitting. Like, bro, I can make videos about babysitting. Like, they're so cute. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm going to end the vlog here, so I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, make sure to smash like button, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. So you've been notified every time I post a new video, and when you're done, like, comment, video, or DM me on my IG, which is Instagram, don't say if it's just a nice job. Bye, guys. Also, I still have to do my bed. I don't wanna, and I'm freezing, so. Yeah, and so it's such a long video, but peace!